Welcome to Stewkley's very own Diamond Jubilee Film Show.
This evening for this choral evensong, which officially launches our Jubilee celebration.
Welcome everyone to our Jubilee Saturday Festival of Music.
The celebrations were to last for 5 days. At one of its final meetings, our cameras caught up with the committee at work.
Minutes of the last meeting have been circulated.
Chairman cum secretary was Neil Dickens.
We have now spent have committed to spend £2,145.73, which means we still have available £254.
To Geoff Ring went the job of preparing the Jubilee Queen's float for the procession.
Could I have £100, please? We've seen the actual trailer, we've investigated that, and it needs a bit of a timber structure and a bit of roofing and blah, blah, blah.
And there's five going on the train, is
that five on the train.
Four girls and one
four
boy.
Four girls, one boy.
Four girls, one boy.
And how are they travelling on the trailer, mate?
Carefully.
Colin Asby was Commander-in-Chief procession.
I think these may be famous last words. Everything else seems to be under control.
A jazz band in the Rec Marquee, one of the things that had to go to the vote. Talking over for the time being, it was a matter of lining up for a photo for the grapevine. Funny hats and Union Jacks to the fore.
This is the one for the grapevine. Tell everyone they've got to enjoy themselves.
Yeah. Success!
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 Oh, not for
them. The months of planning behind them, it was time for committee members to get to work.
If we got 900 metres, we could simply take it from one pole to the other.
Well, that's what I thought, but I think there's some statute that says you're not allowed to.
Oh, right.
You realise all these flags are made in China, don't you?
Soon all was ready for the celebrations to begin, and it was the children of St Michael's School who first processed along the newly decorated High Street on their way to their own church service. This event was followed by dancing, tea and cakes in the school playground, where they were joined by some village elders.
Hello, Joan. God, blimey.
Oh, yeah. Hello.
Good morning to you all.
We have got the handbell ringers, and they're going to be playing us God Save the Queen.
That Friday, St Michael's Church was in action again for a special choral evensong, with the Stewkley singers in full voice and the church bells in full peal.
Look to the trouble's going, she's gone.
Welcome to St Michael's this evening for this choral evensong, which officially launches our Jubilee celebrations. Although I have to say, we did have a very lovely service here this morning with the children from the school. I have never seen so many splendid kings and queens. We in fact also had present a pharaoh, which I thought was taking the definition quite broadly, but taking it to absolutely amazing levels, we also had Elvis in the house. Took the meaning of the word king very literally.
following day, Saturday, saw a rather different genre of music on offer. The Friends of St Michael's School staged what they described as a festival of music in the school grounds, and it featured three local bands.
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome, everyone, to our Jubilee Saturday Festival of Music. I just made that up, so not quite sure what it is, but that'll do. And can we welcome on stage our first band of the afternoon, Leap of Faith.
Well, Jubilee and Olympics all in their same year, aren't they? Lucky two of them. Angus.
Good afternoon, everybody. Hope you enjoy it. It's called Painkiller.
Summer rain pouring down your face again. Summer rain praying someone feels the same. Take the painkiller, cycle on your bicycle.
Everybody that's turned up this afternoon. Hopefully we've raised a good amount of money. Thank you for those that have stayed on to watch us. We do appreciate that.
We're going to do something different now.
I left a good job in the city. I've been working for the man every night and day. Man, I never lost one minute of sleep, just worrying about the things that might have been. With a big wheel, just keep on turning. Got the primary, keep on turning. Tell me, I've been rolling on the river. That's one. Working for the man every night and day. Man, I never lost one minute.
To the wreck, and the weather had taken a turn for the worse.
Let us pray for Elizabeth, our Queen, and all God's people. Almighty God, the fountain of all goodness, bless our sovereign lady, Queen Elizabeth, and all who are in authority under her. It's handbell time.
Children in this and every nation. We give you thanks for Elizabeth, our Queen, at this time of Jubilee. Give her your strength and protection, your love and your peace, that she may joyfully serve you and her people all.
Next on the schedule, Sunday lunch. A picnic lunch? Who's for wet sandwiches?
Thank you, Lord, for breakfast, lunch and dinner. Without your help, we'd all be a lot thinner. I don't know any others. I don't know if this has dropped me in on this, but I can go to one place.
Thank you.
An exhibition of village photographs, all taken during Queen Elizabeth's reign, was a real hit. Stewkley History Group member Margaret Carter had worked for months with Sally Shepherd and Claire Chandler tracking down our photographic history. They carefully categorised and captioned the pictures before mounting them for the exhibition. During months of work, the only photo they located of coronation celebrations in 1953 was this image, actually taken a few months later, but showing children in their celebration outfits. More children featured in another Coronation Year photo, taken at the old school.
Mrs. Alice Chappell's retiring. She was a teacher there for over 32 years. And I think it shows quite a watershed, because the children here were the same, were of Stewkley families. This is the generation which dispersed out into the wider world in a much bigger way. And I think it shows the end of an era, really. This one I really liked because it shows the parents helping, and also the older boys who had gone through the football themselves helping with the youngsters. And also in the middle has a young lady, which is progress.
Every good show needs an "and finally" moment.
Oh, the photograph with my husband with not much on. Yes. All of the people who saw that show, it was a huge highlight when we did the Full Monty. Well, they did the Full Monty. We had great fun, the ladies as well. It really caused great amusement at the exhibition. Everybody, because many had seen it and that brought back the memories, and the others who hadn't seen it were gobsmacked, I think. The same as the audience on the night. Further around the corner.
The work of the History Group team was much appreciated by all. Bank Holiday Monday was the day for Stewkley's Jubilee High Street procession, and for fun and games in the wreck. And yes, the rain held off.
I love you.
A pig roast was underway at the Swan as, in the background, marshals gathered at the village hall for a pre-procession briefing.
We have to wait until we see exactly how many people turn up, how many school kids turn up, and try and get them allocated into reasonable sized groups throughout the procession. We don't want to end up with lots of walkers at the front and seven vehicles at the back. You will probably be the first group for St. Vincent's, okay. Because A, the kiddies are cute, yeah. B, you've got musical instruments and yes. You make noise, and C, you've got a banner. And I've been told by the expert we need noise and banners.
Yeah.
So if it works as easily as my description on the paper, there would be no chaos.
Marshall's briefed, flags fluttering. Plans were speeding to a crescendo. Speed appearing to be the right word.
My man, how are you?
Everyone gathered. It was time to tune up instruments and voices.
Thank you.
Barbara?
Oh, lovely.
Good. It brings back memories.
And where do the people come from?
Ah.
I don't know, about one in three. I mean, there's some strangers here that I can't, you know.
It was absolutely wonderful. I enjoyed particularly being in front of the drummers. Very, very stimulating. Yes, very good.
No, I've just come in from Hampton Court, come in by barge. Just coming to see the children around, see George the Fourth and the rest of them around. Jolly good occasion you've got here, though.
Where's your lady wife?
I don't know. Queen Charlotte.
Yeah.
Gone off somewhere.
When we got to the school at 1 o'clock, there's all these kids dressed up and us, and I thought, oh, please let there be some more adults dressed up.
Members were singing and serving teas, their president, Anne Pritchard, was busy selling raffle tickets. Here, her target is local MP John Burko, who is also Speaker of the House of Commons. But does such an exalted status mean that, like royalty, he doesn't actually carry money in his pocket?
It's a ticket, please.
Yeah, okay, well,
you're not like the Queen, or you don't
carry money?
I do carry a little bit, and I'm sort of running out. But yeah, I've got something.
I think it's called All the Queen's Horses.
Allowed to give me your telephone number.
Yes, of course.
When you win, you know, we'll ring you.
0207 219 6346.
I seem to recall I once spoke to the Stewkley WI.
You certainly did. I was there.
I remember that. Yes. I think if I have this correct, at the start of the evening, the custom is the Jerusalem, isn't it?
Yes. Is that right?
Yeah.
No, you're president. Yes. You don't have a chair, you have a president.
Yes. I'm not the peasant flapper.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, bless you.
We'll ring you. Thank you very much.
I promise not to sit waiting.
Not far away, children were queuing to request songs from a human jukebox. These young ladies wanted the national anthem, but they probably didn't expect it to be sung by the Queen herself.
Oh, there she goes, hands waving. This is sung by the Queen herself. God save our gracious me. Long live our noble me. God save me. Send me victorious, happy and glorious. Long to reign over you. God save me.
I have to ask you, what name you gave the bear?
I gave the two names. I started with Nelson, which could be Admiral, or it could be Mandela. And then I said that I had been tempted to choose Barack, but not. And I was then told, well, you can have another go. And I said, oh, I'm allowed to go for two names, am I? And I was told I could. So I chose Barack for Barack Obama.
Everyone say blow! Right, who's been good today? Right, who's been good all week?
Who has been good for their whole life?
Me!
Are you sure?
Yeah! Okay. Say, we want bonkers!
We want bonkers!
No, you said you are bonkers. Does he look lovely now?
Yeah!
Isn't he lovely?
Yeah!
All right, shall I kiss him for me then? It's the wrong way round. Does bonkers look lovely? Is that one that way?
Oh,
thank you ever so much. I don't want to look rubbish, thank you.
Excellent, really superb. Lots of people really enjoyed themselves, having fun.
Back at the Swan, the pig that had been roasting in the morning had clearly by evening provided a good many suppers. The village hall, where marshals had been briefed in the morning, attracted villagers to watch the Diamond Jubilee concert live from Buckingham Palace. And at last, the national anthem was sung in the Queen's presence.